It looks like a perfect pool party, right? But take a closer look. There's something very dangerous going on. Research shows 55% of pool owners admit that they prop open a gate when a pool party's going on. That is not safe practice. It's Check Your Pool Gate Month. And I want you to make me a promise. Never leave your pool gate propped open. It is so dangerous for young kids. Every child's safety is worth that little extra effort. Safe gates save lives.